So now you can see these two front ones. You can see that the mammary glands are situated between the two front legs, where the majority part of animals have them between the back legs.
What gland?
The mammary gland.
Oh, okay. Mammary gland.
Okay. So here we'll go.
Hold it behind.
Okay.
Kumala Tara.
I'm still here, it doesn't look.